Before you shoot, make sure your bow setup is accurate. Your bow setup is how BOWdometer learns what a shot looks like for you. You only need to do a bow setup when you first get your BOWdometer and when you make changes to your form and equipment. To do a bow setup, mount your BOWdometer, go to the bow setup screen, and when the screen says take three shots, leave your BOWdometer on that screen and shoot three arrows. When you're done shooting, press the check mark. Now BOWdometer will know exactly what a shot looks like from your bow when you're shooting.